What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to Sunny Side of Vaping. We have made it. We have made it to day 12 of the 12 days of Vapemas. The final day. The last prize. Time for the contest to really start. Get those answers in. Let's get it going. It's been fun. It's been very, very long. I did not know how tough it would be to actually make a video every single day, even though they're nice and short sometimes. But other than that, it's been fun. I've had a great time. The wife was going to join me today, but she's babysitting her niece and nephew, so, or her cousins or something. I don't know. One of them. But she was going to join me, but she can't, so it's just me. Well, we've given away tons of juice. We've given away atomizers. And got some mods and stuff yesterday. So what's there left to give away? Us here at the Vapor Shop are donating this last prize. You've probably seen me using it in most of the videos because I've been using it non-stop for the past couple weeks. But that's right. You are getting your own IPV3 150 watt box mod by Pioneer for you. That is the last prize of the 12 days of Vapemas, brought to you by the Vapor Shop, our great vendors. It's been awesome. Along with this, you need batteries to go in there. You'll get two Imren 35 amp batteries. I'm pretty sure I did the 35 amp batteries. Let's just double check real quick. Yep, two Imren 35 amp batteries to go with that IPV3. It is a great, great mod. It has its quirks, but nonetheless, it is a good mod. I just uploaded my review of the IPV3, so if you want, take a look right here in this area. Click on that link, and it will open in a new tab for you to watch my full review on the IPV3. That one's a little longer, so bear with it, but it's a good review. I've been using it. It's great. Finally made it, so let's not let you guys wait any longer. Let's hit that jingle for day 12, and we'll be back, and we'll just finish up talking about the contest, and I can't wait for you guys' responses. Hit that jingle. There you guys have it, your last jingle of this 12 days of Vapemas giveaway. I was doing some quick calculations the other day. This is over $1,000 prize package that someone's winning. Juice is close to 1,000 milliliters, plus all the extras. So someone is going to have a happy, happy Vapemas. I will get out a video about just quick telling you what to do again. And then starting today at 8 p.m. Central Standard Time, you can start sending me your emails. I will close that on Saturday, roughly around 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. And then I will tally them all up, and then I'll do the video of the random drawing for the winner. So get those in. IPV3 150 watt box mod that a lot of people have been looking for. It is a carbon fiber edition. It is a sweet looking mod. 150 watts. Go get it. Get those entries in, and we will see you guys when I see you. Hopefully some of you guys stick around and keep watching some of my reviews. If you don't, I understand. But hopefully you guys do. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this and enjoy the other videos I have coming. So we'll see you. Good luck to everyone. And we'll see you on the announcement video of the winner. Have a good one. Good luck. Vape safe. Be safe.